Saturday night, starting at 9, Fox 54 gives you a chilling, creepy, scary, gruesome, downright horrifyingly delightful Good Fright. Friday the 13th is positively evil. Tales from the Dark Side are weird and unnatural at 11. At 11:30, The War of the Worlds is deadly. And the Tennessee Valley's creepiest, crawliest, spookiest, best horror features play every Saturday night at 12:30. They're only on Fox 54, WZDX-TV. TV so good, it's scary.
The following is a consumer sales event. No dealers, please. Jeff Sikes, Huntsville's only factory-authorized Mazda dealer, has been temporarily designated as an outlet liquidation center for North Alabama and surrounding areas. Vehicles have been shipped from factories and ports all over the U.S., Europe, and Japan for the express purpose of direct-to-consumer liquidation. Consumer pricing will be clearly marked on each sale vehicle. The closest thing to actually buying direct from the factory, the Mazda Outlet Sale. Now, through closing Monday, on the premises of Jeff Sikes Mazda, Lehman Ferry at Drake in Huntsville.
Stand-up comedy without the cover charge.
Actually, I'm half black, half Cherokee. My father's black and my mother's a Jeep.
Saturday night at 10 on Fox 54.
It's the clearance sale of the year at Heilig-Meyers Warehouse on Meridian Street this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Heilig-Meyers is selling cancellations of special orders, discontinued, slightly scratched and dented, one-of-a-kind and overstocked inventory at tremendous savings. Bicycles, swing sets, bedding, sofas, chairs, recliners, dinettes, odd mattresses, small appliances, outdoor furniture, tables, china cabinets, bedrooms, air conditioners, washers, dryers, electric ranges, TV sets, stereo equipment, and much more. No reasonable offers refused. On-the-spot financing with approved credit. Heilig-Meyers clearance sale at the Heilig-Meyers Warehouse, Meridian Street, one block south of Oakwood Avenue.
Just when you thought there was nothing new under the sun.
How about island fried shrimp? Citrus chicken. And teriyaki steak.
Sizzler's new tropical sampler. The new taste of island fried shrimp with a hint of coconut, tantalizing teriyaki steak, and grilled citrus chicken marinated in a savory orange herb sauce. The new tropical sampler.
It'll brighten up any day.
Sizzler.
Hi, Don Cornelius, inviting you to climb aboard the Soul Train this week when our special guest will be Regina Bell, Timmy Gatling, and the Soul Train dancers right here on the greatest station in this town.
That's Fox 54, where the train stops every Saturday morning. Get on the train, Soul Train, Saturday morning at 8, only on WZDX-TV, Fox 54, Huntsville.
It was a murder that shocked a nation. The victim was only 9 years old, and her killer is still at large. Sunday, America's Most Wanted joins forces with the Canadian police in an international manhunt. We'll reconstruct the crime, reveal the identity of the number one suspect, and give you the clues to help track down Canada's most notorious fugitive. Join John Walsh on America's Most Wanted.
Sunday night at 7, only on Fox 54.
It's not just a game. It's a hilarious adventure where you battle Suicide Swamp, make a dash up Boulder Mountain, face a 200-pound bowling ball.
Saturday night at 8:30 only on Fox 54.
The funniest night on television is funnier than ever.
Yes, and I'm tickled pink.
In living color.
Sunday night at 8:30 on Fox 54.
It's time for You Lost Your Life with your hosts, Crash Dummies, Vince and Larry.
Hi.
Hello. And welcome to the show that proves if you don't buckle your safety belt, the loser is you.
That's right, Vince. And by not buckling up, you could end up in places you never dreamed.
Like correction. Plus, Larry, if you're not buckled up, you could maybe take a ride in a beauty like this. Stay tuned!
You're going to learn a lot from a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
I know you did it.
No,
we asked these unsuspecting maintenance men to fix this bed. There were a few things we forgot to tell them. A, this is a honeymoon suite. B, B, this is a vibrating bed. C, they're on national television.
Saturday at 8 on Fox 54.
Saturday. Experience what it's like to be a cop in a city that never sleeps.
Saturday night at 7 only on Fox 54.
A great mystery. Father, son, Earth, mother, give thanks for all you've
given. What's going on?
An incantation. Native Americans believe there's a spiritual energy here.
Do you?
Well, I am intrigued with mystic places from some of my reading. How about you? Have you read a
Ben Randall,
chance to read
talking this? About Time Life's captivating series, Mysteries of the Unknown.
Mystic places. Not my thing, but it looks like you're into it.
I'm beginning to think there are special powers at these mystic places.
Places like Mystic Connecticut, Mystic Georgia.
I'm talking a lot closer, like the Arizona-California desert.
What's mystic about that?
Read the book. Read what was found there. Incredible giant figures like the 500-year-old Mojave twins.
Why were they drawn?
Read the book. And what about the Bermuda Triangle?
That's right. A pilot we know once had a wild experience there.
Yeah? Anything like Bruce Gernon's? First he was enveloped by a mysterious cigar-shaped cloud. Then the paranormal experiences really started.
Like what?
Read the book. Read about the strange voyage of Cleopatra's Needle, a 68-foot pillar dedicated to the sun gods.
What happened?
Read the book.
Read Mystic Places. It's yours free for 10 days. Keep it and other volumes will follow, one about every other month, including psychic powers, then psychic voyages, and dreams and dreaming. Each is an unbiased presentation, so you can draw your own conclusions.
I'm getting psyched up about this psychic business.
Then why not get tickets for the Sacred Earth Tour?
Oh, we'll get the tickets. And the books.
Order your first book, Mystic Places, call 1-800-227-7000. Examine it for 10 days. Keep it and pay just $12.99 plus shipping and handling. Other books will follow, one about every other month. Keep only the ones you want, cancel anytime. Call 1-800-227-7000.
Saturday, on Fox 54, at noon, it's an obsession for speed and...
Much pleasure, gents.
Nick Nolte, Don Johnson.
Oh, well, I always like sex myself.
And Robin Matson take a dangerous ride in return to Macon County. Then Lee Marvin's up to his armpits in trouble.
Hi.
It's the hilarious Great Scout and Cat House Thursday. Saturday, on the great movie station, WZDX-TV, Fox 54.
Mammograms can help save your life from breast cancer with less drastic forms of treatment. Get one between the ages of 35 and 40, then every year or two while in your 40s, and every year after 50.
A mammogram is a valuable tool in the early detection of breast cancer.
To learn more, write the Will Rogers Institute, White Plains, New York.
It's Magic Summer from Coca-Cola Classic. Introducing the Coca-Cola Magic Cup Instant Win Game, where you can win up to $10,000 or other great prizes. Look for Magic Cup only at Fountain Outlets, where ice-cold Coca-Cola Classic is poured.
It's magic in the real thing. Can't beat the real thing.
Another breathtaking moment, sponsored by Clorox. Cary Grant and Irene Dunne play a couple touched by tragedy in the poignant screen classic Penny Serenade. Their lives are changed forever, but love gives them the strength to survive in the breathtaking moment you'll see after this.
I eat sausage with onions with your president, and my wife is telling me get Lorsky. So, I take a Clorets.
Hello, my little babushka.
Only Clorets has Actazol with chlorophyll gets rid of bad breath fast.
I ate a tuna on rye with a couple of onions, and now I could yell fire. Nobody'd come to my rescue. So I take a Claret.
You called?
Only Clorets has Actazol with chlorophyll gets rid of bad breath fast.
Cary Grant and Irene Dunne decide to face the future together in this breathtaking moment from Penny Serenade.